This is about the worst thing I've ever seen. Okay, I'm back home. I think it was the people that had the trailer. They didn't act like anything. They lost anyone or anything like that, so I think everything was fine. And you have to have home insurance to be in here, so yeah.